Hey, what is going on, everybody? My name is Sub-Zero450, and I'm here playing you another game of Spyro the Dragon. If I can skip this intro, I would be glad. As if I can remember, we went to the Terrace Village, Misty Bog, and Wild Flight. Now, the only two portals I believe that we're missing are, I think... Treetops? A poor chicken. You just killed the poor chicken. Like, it was just minding its own business, and I'm about to kill the other one soon. We're going to Treetops, and then we're going to Metalhead. Yes. Treetops and Metalhead. I think we're going to do only two portals for today, but if I wanted to go, like, for the whole... Oh, no, it's... It's the thieves! But if I wanted to go for like the whole... Oh, hello. Oh, okay. I got kicked in the face. Nice. Oh, wow. Those are long-ass legs. What the fuck? If I wanted to go for the home world and try to attack all the enemies and see if I can save, then yes, I can do like two portals and one home world. Just for this let's play at least. The big-ass mongoose, whatever that thing is, has long-ass legs and I cannot... I need to be careful with that. And he throws bananas? Well, I do need some nutrition, but you don't have to throw them at me like that. Like, that hurts, man. Why would you throw bananas at me like that? I know food or I know fruits are like nutritious and shit, but you don't throw bananas at me. I can eat them. You don't fucking throw bananas like that. Like, who throws bananas? Like, oh yeah, monkeys. But I don't think they're monkeys either. That's the stupid part. Whoops! I died. Oh my god. I did not even see him there. And I'm trying to collect all the gems of all that I can. So that way I can complete this game like... Completely do it 100%. And then I saved who? I saved Isaac! The dragon!
Spyro! If you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
I think the thing that I like about this game, if I can remember what I was, I might have said it, but I don't know if I legit did say it in the other Let's Plays. You can save when you save a dragon in any level. You can save whenever and wherever in any level if you find like a dragon portal statue sort of thing. You can save it at any time that you like, and I have to find every single secret in this place at all times, because if I don't, then I am going to be doing this for a long time. What broke? I was tricked. What the fuck? I got that secret to be worried about. Not a secret, but it's very far that I need to get to that, actually. Oh, I hate how I think that from Spyros 2 and 3, R1 and L1, L1 and R1 are like to the ones to refresh the cameras, but no, it's actually R2 and L2. I'm like, no! Oh, what the? Oh, fuck you too.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
I've learned that earlier. Not from you, but I've learned it earlier. Thanks for the late advice there, my good friend Lyle. I think you're supposed to get like 500, are you serious? All I'm doing now is just trying to collect gems and get an extra life, so that way I don't have to fall and die again like I always do all the time. What? Oh! Now I remember something. Bam! This is gonna be a whole lot of treasure finding in this level, at least, because there's a lot of stuff that I need to know about. At least this level. At least got this one. Now it's gonna be a little bit harder to get the other one. And now I'm just gonna collect all the collect all the gems, and then I don't think I could load this fire out because it's been there for a while now.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You've learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Yeah, I mean, he's right. Gotta find an easier spot to get stuck on. But I guess kudos to Spyro, at least. So I found all 500 gems for Treetops. Now I'm gonna go to Metalhead and see if I could beat him. If I can find where I can... Never mind. That was some stupid glitch. But now we're gonna go confront Metalhead. And I do like this place at least though, cause there's like certain secrets that I do like to find out. Oh yeah, they die from that shit now. By them kickers. So for now, when it comes to finding secrets, I'm gonna have to like super find that stuff. And hopefully kill this guy. Because those kinds of guys that just say, hey, you know what? I'm just gonna attack you with my long ass legs and then hopefully you don't do shit about it. And this is one of the secrets I was talking about. You just have to look really carefully in the game. Well, this one too. Well, mostly it's just in this vicinity of this area. Let's see. Oh, there's a key. Yes. Good thing I found this area so that way I can find another secret that relates to the key. Damn it, I forgot to jump because I was scratching my armpit. Oh yeah, I could kill off the... Okay. I'm being thrown bananas at. Like, someone's throwing bananas at me. Ah, damn it. And now... I'm gonna have to fly, glide to places where I really need to glide before. Oh, wait. Do I really? No. I can just do that whenever I can. Cause this is way more important than the one in the bottom. Cause I don't wanna start over. Well, not start over, but mostly fly to other places. At this state, there's really nothing down there. Wait, actually, let me actually just look around. Because you'll never know what secrets they have for you to find. Oh, what the? Oh, okay. I'm going to need to kill all these enemies so that way I can, oh, fuck. Gain my life back. Did I gain the thing back? I don't know. Let's just kill this thing before it, like, starts to do something stupid. Well, it didn't do anything. So let that explode. That way I can like get the treasures. And then... Oh wait, now I remember. Besides these. Jesus, the kick. Now I remembered something that actually came to my mind. There is a way you can glide off to like somewhere. Ow, Jesus! Somewhere very, very, very high. Ah, Jesus. Hopefully you can actually, I can fucking find that. I am really used to. Huh? Oh, okay. I am really used to, like, the gliding mechanics in this game, like the hover, not like, oh, I'm gonna glide and fall. No.
This big robot is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt its power supply.
That looks like Spyro when he's older. Like, the color and everything. But what I'm talking about, But what I'm talking about is the, I think it's like somewhere like deep inside the boss level. I have to find them. Yeah, I remember now. It is somewhere inside the deep level. I have to what? Oh, okay. I have to destroy these, I believe. These things. Ow. And I can't flame him. Whoa. Well, he destroyed his own thing. Oh! Can you do it again, please? Wait, what? What died? Oh, that? Is there a way I could get that? Yes! Climb up there and get it. That's what I remember. And then they just give you like the higher gems, because you're supposed to collect like 500, and then hopefully you can get like I don't even know. Yeah. Oh wait. Oh damn. Around there is where I need to get the big chest, and then I can actually go through here. Without interrupting the boss fight. Or pissing him off. So I'm kinda safe at the moment. And then I just get my gems. And then I can just come in whenever. One. Two. Fuck. No. What can I do now? Nothing. Destroy that, please. Oh, never mind. Oh, he's legit dead now. Great! Now I can collect all the gems that I need. And that one glide I was kind of talking about is up there that I really need to get to. To be honest, I really cannot wait to play the older games. I mean older, I'm sorry. The sequels. Like, I cannot wait to play Spyros 2 and 3 because they're so much better. Ah, two tens! Or, where's the other ones then? Ah, this is what I was talking about, yes. And I got all the gems, great. I was talking about, I can't wait to, like, finish Let's Playing this game so that I can play Spyros 2 and 3, which were, by opinion, the best sequels out of this series, at least. I legit like the second one better. I mean, sorry, the third one better than the first. The second and the third. More than the first, but equally I like the second and the third. Wait, hold on, let me rephrase that. Equally I like the second and the third like better than the first one, but I love third the most because it's so amazing. I didn't even mean to cut off what I had to read, but I'm not gonna read those dialogues. Hopefully I could just go to Dreamweaver's world. Dreamweaver's. And I have to kill maybe all, no, sorry, not all. Yes, all, and save all the dragons in this level at least. No. Yes. And for this world, at, oh my god, this world. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, okay. Oh, what? I really hated this world. I mean, it's nicely done at least. Like, the design, the enemies, everything. Well, not really enemies, but the design, the music. Like, ah, Jesus! The haunted towers, I am not gonna go there yet. Like, it's like a build-up for at least most of the, oh my god, the portal that I'm gonna go to. This level is not that bad. It really isn't. I like this level, at least. It was home level, so I saved Matsy.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds alright to me.
Anything, anything Spyro says is straight up like child's play? Oh fuck. Every time, I always forget it's the controls in this one is at least kinda sensitive. Or maybe very sloppy sensitive. That's what I'm gonna think of it now. In this level at least, they give you like whirlwinds. And it's, oh my god, it's the pleasure of going into one, and it's like so fun. Let me check everything. Hold on, let me, oh, okay, wait. Let me go there one more time, just to check. This theme, oh my god, why would I do that? This theme at least fits the background, like, this level. It fits this level, it's just the way it looks, it designs. Like, I'm all about certain backgrounds certain backgrounds that has a great theme into it. And I like to know, like, what music or what song, like, really fucking asshole, really fits with, what song fits this background or anything like that. That's what I usually do with Tekken, like, Tekken Tag Tournament 2 or anything else like that. Tekken Tag Tournament 2 and Tekken 7, I have certain songs. They actually have most of the song game's soundtrack. Oh my god. There you go, I could kill him. Most of the game's soundtrack is very, like, it has to fit the background theme and all such. That's what I actually do a lot. Oh, I forgot they hit you. I forgot they hit you. They just taunted you. I'm like, what? Why? Oh yeah, these guys fly and hit you. So yeah, the Tekken 7 themes, like, they got every single thing, but not all of them. Like, at least 95% of the themes, there's only a few of them that are missing. Like, I know Tekken 5, they missed one Ground Zero Funk. Like, that was like my favorite theme of all time. Latif!
Welcome to the Dream Weavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Which is, the secrets! And I think I have to find everything else. But yeah, Tekken 5 missed only one theme that I actually liked. Ground Zero Funk, and it's not even there in the soundtrack of the CDs of the game. That I can actually change it to, like, into one of the fighting stages. Which I'm disappointed that they don't have it. Cause there's legit, like, a few stages that I could put in. And it actually fits one background, and I'm like, I'm so upset about it. Ah! Jesus, the controls, man. I might be complaining, but the controls is just... I'm really sad by the fact that I like this game. And it was like the first of the series. and it was not that bad, but it's just getting there, at least. It's not that bad. It's like, it's just the start of the series, and then it happened. Oh. Does this mean I have to save the dragon? And I have to collect like 300 treasure chests? I want to save that dragon at least. No, not yet. I have to kill those two? Or make them minimize their size? Hi-yaya. What the fu- Hey, yes, there you go. Now I can minimize this little thing over there. And then... make sure that I didn't miss any, I missed like two, so it's fine. It's a combo!
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
You got like a lot... You got like... more dragons to save, Spyro, so be quiet. Wing attack! Well, charge attack, but wing attack. I was hoping to get both of them at the same time, but nope! Game said nope! Oh, those guys! I love those guys, like for real. They require so much challenge, I think. Yes! Let me, nope. Where did the other guy go? Oh, wow. If only I had my webcam, I'd actually show you my face, like how I'm playing this game. But I can't, for some apparent reason, because I don't have the money to buy them yet. And I collected every... treasure that it is... No! Yes! Every treasure that is needed. Now I need to find a save point, then I can actually... save and say, oh, I'm done with this Let's Play for today. Like this one I'm gonna land on. I was cheated. What the fuck? So yes, I'm gonna save this Let's Play and continue to play this game in the near future. So your mission is to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And as always, keep watching, keep subscribing, and stay being awesome. I'm Sub-Zero450, and I'm out.